Mimir, you said souls come in four parts. Does that mean you can lose some of your soul, but not all of it?
Aye. Form, mind, direction, and luck. Lose any one of them, and the entire being suffers. Still, sometimes luck alone is enough. Just ask your father.
My success does not come from luck.
Ah, the refrain of the eternally lucky.
Ah, there you are. I knew you hadn't forgotten me.
Dear, do you know Ratatosk?
Master Kratos, of course. I would speak with you.
We were just catching up in your absence. Of the squirrels I've conversed with, he's easily the most dapper.
Speak.
If you are ever in need of my services and I am not present, I have installed these handy chimes for you to notify me. Simply throw your axe and strike the chimes, and I will attend to your needs. Would you care to take a practice throw? A magnificent throw, Master Kratos. Truly a seasoned pro. Very well. You know how to reach me now. All
ready
that
to go,
said,
Alf? I'm new,
happy
Father.
To discuss anything else on your mind.
Perhaps as we travel, you can tell me the tale of your prior visit to the land of the elves.
Sure, I can. Alfheim was the first time we ever realm traveled using your temple. Freya tried coming with us, but Odin cast a spell on her. She can't leave Midgard.
That's terrible.
So then we fought our way through an army of dark elves to get to the light.
You interfered in the elf war.
Not by choice. We sought to fill our Bifrost, and they attacked us.
And the Dark Elves were covering it with their sticky hive stuff. When we freed it, Light Elves came back. They seemed better in Alfheim.
Did they now? Alfheim. It's been so long.
Not sure where the temple is from here, but that's where we'll find Gróa's shrine.
I see the elves continue their war.
Yeah, so much for things being better in Alpha.
Broken history. Aye, not exactly an easy fix for that.
Winter hit Alfheim hard.
No. Storms have plagued Alfheim's deserts long before Fimbulwinter.
Yeah.
living desert. Huh.
I'll meet you on the other side.
Hold on. I hear something out there. Something big. It's in pain.
What do you hear?
Feels like some kind of animal. How could anything live in a storm like that?
Plenty of caves under the desert. Not exactly a paragon of comfort, but the Dark Elves get on best they can. Perhaps we can reach that brazier from above.
There. The Temple of Light.
Gróa's shrine is at the top. Good eye.
Bifrost eyes.
Is everything okay?
Hi, old friend. Just looting Nornir chests. We'll be right along.
My dad likes loot.
Ah. Very well.
Huh?
Freyr never bothered returning to Alfheim, did he, Mimir?
Aye, no. I assumed the fate of his own realm took precedence.
Wait. Freya's brother?
Yes. Cut from a different cloth, that one.
There's a barricade up ahead. What are those shiny rocks?
Twilight Stone. A rare material that can take millennia to form. Majestic, isn't it? Occasionally, the light of Alfheim will bind to a rock and crystallize, growing like moss on a fallen tree. Truly a wonder of the Nine Realms. Didn't know it could do that.
There's a gap in the fence over there.
Oh, very clever.
Freya's brother. How was he involved?
Long ago, Freyr of the Vanir traveled to Alfheim, where he discovered a once beautiful land devastated by war. Using his divine powers, he set about cultivating a tenuous peace among the elves.
Did you mention how that piece fell apart as soon as he left?
I'm getting to it.
You hear that?
Oh, no.
That's enough, please. You don't need to do this.
We don't want to hurt you.
We do not have a choice.
We're the ones who bring the light. Jump up! leaving us. We helped you last time.
Atreus, focus.
Hey, Alphon. Whoa! Is that a bomb? On your left! Jump up!
Follow once we're inside. Is there truly no other way?
Not like they're giving us much of a choice.
So your father said. I'm just naive, I suppose.
No. Just an optimist, old friend. Jump! Tribute to Freyr, made by the elves. He must have left it here when he raced back to Vanaheim.
What is this?
Charm to ward off nightmares. In this case, Freyr's. Well, knowing the elves, there are probably more tributes to find. Best to move on for now, brother. Don't think we have the right tools for this one.
So tall. We came in from the top last time. Didn't realize all this was even down here.
It's an older gate, built to promote cooperation between the elves, but it looks like it's been sealed for some time.
How do we enter?
Grab that wheel and I'll show you.
I'll go first.
Atreus, let me know when I've reached halfway.
So, what's happening right now?
This seal is meant to represent the balance of the realm when Freya was here. Light and dark, working together in harmony.
How's that look, Atreus?
Good, I think. Father, now you go.
Unfortunately for Alfheim, Freyr couldn't accept his sister's decision to marry Odin. He returned to Vanaheim and left this realm to its fate.
To be fair, the Aesir did set him on fire that one time.
The door should have opened. Are you sure it's balanced?
Yeah, but the realm isn't. Not anymore. Father, try pulling it the other way. Yeah, yeah! And here, you keep pushing forward.
Fine work, Atreus. Shall we?
What's a Dark Elf statue doing in the Light Temple?
That's just how they looked before the Division.
The Division?
Yes. The Elves weren't always split between Light and Dark, you know. This statue depicts the Elves before the war, before they discovered the power of the Light.
Solid light. Guess some things don't change. Above the door, there's a light crystal.
Yes. The stone briefly imparts a bit of light to your axe.
That's useful.
No sense in spoiling the surprise.
I've never seen the Lake of Souls so volatile.
Aye. Fimbulwinter, you reckon?
Of course. Making the light unstable.
So the base of this light well, that's the Lake of Souls.
Yes. After the creation of the Nine Realms, fallen souls began to gather down in those waters.
When the Elves discovered its potential, they built this temple to harness that energy. A smashing success, to say the least.
Many of them became addicted to their newfound power, and thus, the Light Elves were born. Well done. Though I imagine our Light Elf friends will be less than pleased.
Speaking of Light Elves...
Let me try talking to them again. They may...
Best just to let these two do their thing, brother.
Light bomb! Watch out!
On light bridges, and now the bridges are gone.
I have an idea to get us across. Follow me, friends.
Lucky for us, swearing off violence doesn't mean he can't disfigure some architecture.
This way. Shrine awaits. Kratos, where are you going?
He's just looking around. He does this sometimes.
Ah, a curious mind. Carry on.
The temple looks so different than I remember. It was all broken and covered in hive stuff last time we were here.
These elves use Alpine's light to enhance the temple. Themselves, by the look of it.
They definitely look more dangerous than last time.
Oh, those were just the foot soldiers. They'll get more dangerous the further up we go.
Great.
The shrine is this way, Kratos.
Yeah, he knows. He just likes to be thorough. It's gonna explode! It's down! Anything interesting this way? So if these elves use the light to build doors and make themselves stronger, what do the Dark Elves want with it?
To return it back to its source. To them, the natural resources of Alfheim are sacred. None more so than the light itself.
Aye. The Light Elf's success came at a terrible price. Alfheim's once lively desert withered into a storm-ridden wasteland soon after the creation of this temple.
What became of Kvasir?
Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience. Well... Thor.
Light elves ahead. I'll handle this.
Maybe that's not a great idea.
There, friends, salutations. We mean you no harm.
Tyr, get back.
Light orb, incoming! Yappa!
At least I tried.
I get it now. Why do they keep fighting? Dark Elves want the souls in the light left alone. The Light Elves want to keep using them.
That's the long and short of it, aye.
So then, which side is right?
Rarely is it so simple.
And not our place to say. This is an Elven conflict.
I said as much the last time we were in Alfheim.
Right. Another chest over there. How do we reach it?
We cannot. Let us continue.
They sure made a lot of these light doors.
Fortifications.
Aye. None too eager to let the Dark Elves run the roost again.
Father, up there. The angle looks right.
Excellent. Let's continue our ascent, yes?
Huh?
Behind you! Look out!
That looks interesting.
I don't think that's the way up to the shrine.
We know.
There's a chest over here.
Oh, I see it now. Forgive my impatience.
Oh, tricky. There's gotta be a way to get your ass behind this grate, right?
Well done.
How'd we explore it?